The Char Saumur S-35 was a French cavalry tank in World War II. Compared to other tanks of its time, it was a relatively agile tank, superior in armor and armament. Only downside was that it was expensive and time-consuming to produce, mainly because of its well-sloped cast armor sections. During the Battle of France, the S-35 proved itself to be an effective tank. Because the French command did not know how to use the S-35, many strategic mistakes were made in deploying the cavalry armored divisions. After the defeat of France in June 1940, many captured S-35s were used by the Axis powers. After 1940, the S-35 was no longer produced and only 440 were built. There were talks of producing the S-40 for Vichy France, Germany and Japan, but that project was cancelled. This S-35 has no recorded history, but we know that it was one of the 297 S-35 tanks that were captured by the Germans during the war. You can identify S-35 Panzerpanzer by its cupola hatch. After the war, the S-35 was sent to Saumur, where it was restored to running condition and painted as a tank that was in service during the Tunisian campaign.